Hello everybody, my name is Fred Kilo and we are here today playing Ark Survival Evolved. Oh, look at that over there in the background. Hey guys, welcome back to another episode, but this is not an episode continuing the other ones. This one is a new season, guys. I forgot to say in the last video, I forgot to say that, I'm sorry for that. But this is the new season, guys, season 2, Ark Survival Evolved. Hey guys, right now, I'm playing alone, but yeah, don't tell Evie. I know he's gonna notice because he's subscribed to me. But yeah, guys, we're here playing Ark Survival Evolved in the new map, the new center map. So yeah, guys, and as you can see, there's the volcano island, and I'm right about here. I still need to. Like, I need to tame flyers so I can be able to fly around, but I tamed some trikes. I tamed this trike right here. It's a level 26, and the other one too, they were both the same levels, and this one right here, this is the super trike. That's a level 168. I tamed it with manja berries, and yeah, guys, here we are, and look, one of the new dinos right here. I don't have flowers, so I cannot tame this guy, but there it is, guys. And yeah, I forgot to say in the other video that I was gonna end that series over there. That world is not deleted. That world is still there. Like, there are probably gonna be some specials over there in that world, but this one is gonna be like a really long season. This one is gonna be season 2 of Ark Survival Evolved in the new center map, guys. We're fresh right now. Like, we got our little clothes and everything. I started camp right here because I was trying to get somewhere, but I died a bunch of times. Like, I really died a lot of times. And yeah, I was like, you know what, forget that. Because I was dying because of piranhas, mega piranhas, and a lot of stuff. Oh, there's a purple drop over there. But guys, oh, I forgot to say, guys, if you enjoyed this video, please hit that like button to show support. You have it already. Please subscribe to my channel, guys. And yeah, guys, thank you so much. And a special shout out to Evie. So yeah, subscribe to Evie's channel. I will leave a link in the description below. And yeah, guys, Evie is gonna play with us tomorrow. Yeah, he was downloading the map, but it's taking like really long time. But yeah, I'm sorry Evie that I have record right now, but I had to do it. But tomorrow we're gonna play with Evie. We're gonna play fresh. He's gonna start anew and everything. This area, we're not gonna use any admin commands. No admin commands. I know we have it right here, but you know, I'm not gonna use admin commands. We're just gonna use, if we use the admin commands, it's just to change the colors of the dinos. Like, let's see, I want that dino to be blue, and that one to be red, or that one to be white. You know, we're just gonna use admin commands for that, changing some dinosaurs' name, colors. But you can see, I already got some advanced stuff. I already learned the engram for this. This is a new stuff that was in the game. Yeah, I got that. Right now I'm level 12. I've been playing a little in this area, but you can see I got my little starting house, my campfire, the trikes. There's the trike over there. There it is. You know, I've been playing right here, but I'm so excited for this area right here. Really, right now I don't know where we're gonna build our base, like my base. I don't know where I'm gonna build it, and then another base for me and Evie, and then another base for Evie. So we don't know yet. I think tomorrow, or when we are able to get flyers, we're gonna fly around and look for like a place to tame, not to tame, to build our base and stuff. And we might have new people joining us. Hello, are you 16? So we might have new people playing with us. Let's see. I think there's a person that's gonna play with us. I don't know when the dragon Loas is gonna play with us, but I think he's really busy doing stuff and everything, doing stuff and things, but you know, guys, he is really busy. Well, I don't know, he probably is, but I don't know what we're gonna be able to play with him. I don't know. I just wrote a comment on one of his video. When if he wants to join us, please let me know on the comments or any source of media. So yeah, and right now we're right here, and I died like a bunch of times. Like, I died for Argentavis. Oh crap, I'm not going over there. Oh, come peace. But this is crazy, guys. This map, I'm in love with this map. I really love this map. I really liked it. Oh crap, I forgot we're not like in the other server. Like, in the other server, we're really fast and everything. But, I really miss that. Right now, I'm so slow. And I feel so weird being on floor. Like, when you have flyers, you can just go anywhere. But when you don't, it sucks. But that's the great part about Ark. When you start the game, I love that. The starting game. Sometimes I love that. And it's really cool. But there's some problems. Like, right now, if I punch this tree, there's no sound. If you can hear that, there's no sound. Like the punching trees. But, you know, this is still a new map. They're still making upgrades on this map and everything. But right now, it's kind of crazy. And sometimes, when you died, your body get kind of, like, glitch and everything. So it's kind of messy and everything. Oh god, I want to ride one of my trikes. I want to go around. Oh, I didn't show you the stats on this trike right here. So, yeah, I got some meat on him. It's good. I need more stamina. So, oh crap, I didn't run over. I didn't show you guys. So, he has 1800 health, 696 stamina, 562 melee weight, 475 melee damage, and 296 movement speed. That's good enough. So, right now, this is crazy, guys. And as you can see, there might be a manta around here, but right now I don't want to even get close to it. Oh, you can see the lava over there. That's crazy. But I'm in love with this map. I totally was so excited. I was like, finally the update's here. I'm thankful for some of the guys in the on Facebook. Like, I was asking when the update was gonna be, and they told me, some people told me that was gonna be yesterday, some told me that it was gonna be today. So I was like confused and everything, but it happened today. And I'm so excited, guys. So this is the new map. There's a lot of stuff. It's kind of like a mix. I really like the island. But I think the volcano island is kind of like the carnal island. Because I spawned over there and it's crazy. I saw all kinds of T-Rexes and all that stuff. But I decided to set home like a little starting house over there. But we're gonna move. When we got the flyers, we're moving from here. We're gonna find a new house and everything. Like, there's another guy right there. What level? 48. Oh, nice level. So, yeah, it's kind of like, it's a great map. Look at that. Really enjoying this. Really enjoy this. Around here, there might be a raptor. There's a raptor close. Kind of like around here, there's a raptor. Because I saw it later on the day when I was playing. I saw a raptor. And there's a hominous scorpion around there. And an Argentavis. So, yeah. It's crazy, guys. I really like how it is. Look at that. That's something that the normal Ark doesn't have. I really like that. I really enjoy this. Look at that. Oh, I thought that was a Mega Piranha. Yo, I died like a bunch of times because of Mega Piranha. Like, 120 Mega Piranha killed me like 3 or 4 times. Really crazy. I really didn't like that. So, yeah. So we have our starting house over there. Crap. Oh, I need to level up. I need to make some stuff. I can be able to level up and everything. Oh, there's a blue drop, but I cannot get the blue drop. That's really messed up. Oh, I need name for these guys, but guys, in this new series, I really would like for some of you guys to leave comments, like your, let's see, nice comment or something, or some names for my trikes. Please write in the comments below so I can be able to name my animals. Like, I want to name them, but I really don't know. I don't have no names in mind. But if I had names in mind, I'd totally name these three trikes. Right now, I really don't know. So please give me name suggestions on the comments below. Please, not inappropriate. I want appropriate names. I don't want like other names. Oh yeah, guys. All right. Let's see what we can do. I got a lot of berries on me. Oh crap! I'm gonna give these berries to him. I'm putting the meat on him. Crap. Why did I do that? Alright, let's put that right there. Alright, what we can do? We can make, I wanna make more of this. Oh, six more? Perfect. Six more of those. Oh, perfect, this. Crapple. There, perfect. Now I have this, totally. Now I can tame more stuff. All right, there. I really like this, I don't know why, they're so fun. Like, let's see, if I wanna tame a pteranodon, I can just use this. Talking about pteranodons, I think I shouldn't have not tamed one. I had to level. What level is it so I can have the pteranodon saddle? Oh, I need a water skin. Oh, I need to learn the bed. Oh, I need to learn the sleeping bag. Then bed. Probably this. Narcotics. There. Alright, so. Alright, there's the bow. Raptor saddle. What level is the pteranodon? Trike is level 20. Alright, where's the pteranodon? What's this? Packy. Oh, pteranodon is 35. I think it's 35, now that I remember. Yeah, 35. There it is. Crap. Well, at least we can be able to have the trike saddle first. Alright, look at this. Let me. Oh, 120 dodo! Crap, oh. There. Got the dodo. Ooh, you. But. 120 dodo. We're gonna tame it. I don't wanna kill it either. Please get knocked out. I don't want to even kill you. I think I'm gonna kill it. Let me change to punch it. Let's punch it. Oh, there it is. Knocked out. Get knocked out, Dodo. 120 Dodo, guys. All right, let me get the medals out of this guy. This one. Mayos, not Mayos. 36 Mayos, I think that's enough. Or maybe you have Mayos on you? No, you don't have Mayos. Right, Dodo, here I come. 120 Dodo, crap. Nice. Right, it's gonna think fast. 58 levels. So it's gonna be like 78. Oh my god! That's almost a perfect team. Almost. Or maybe it's a perfect team, I don't know. But if it is, that's crazy, guys. I'm gonna have a perfect team, Zoro. That's crazy. Oh god. Why are we even taming this dodo? Why am I even taming this dodo for? Why is so interesting about it? 57, so it's gonna be like a 77. Crap, the taming percentage is going down. Right, get tamed, guy. 56, alright, crap. Well, it's not gonna be a perfect team, but it's close to being... It was close to be a perfect team. What level are you, guy? Level 16. Alright. Team bot. There. Alright, let's think that dodo. Is that a male or female? I didn't even look at the gender. Female! We got a female dodo. Alright, we're starting our egg farm. Perfect. How are you, homeboy? You are a 80 dodo and one female. Crap. Alright, let's see. Almost there. It's gonna be a 70 something. It's gonna be something like that. Yeah, it's gonna be like a 171 or 70 or 69 around there. So yeah, it's not gonna be high level enough. Maybe. Probably like a 51 or something. 52, 53. Like 52 around there. Oh crap, I just get it back. 53. No, still, no. Come on, team. Right, 72 or 71. I'm changing my mind really fast, I don't know why. Come on, team. Oh no, so it's a 73, so it's gonna be a 173. Perfect. There, Dodo. We tamed that dodo. Call me dodo. Level 172, crapo. Almost, it was gonna be a perfect tame, but... Oh my god, he looks so cute, come on, run at me. Hungry. Oh, poop. What the crap is my poop? Oh, I pooped, but I fell down the world. Come here, dodo. Little dodo. How's your stats? Alright, oh my god, look at that attacking! That melee damage is crazy! 137. Crap, what are you? 116, what the crap is this? Why? Male? Why not? Why can't I tame you? There, we got it. Why am I doing this? Let me pick this up. That's a waste. And just punch it. Punch it. Punch it. Punch it. Punch it. Punch. 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 Come on, stop it. Am I gonna kill you or something? They are knocked out. Get knocked out. He got knocked out. Alright, stop eating, you fatty. Alright, give me some of my trikes. Here you go. Take your 38. Where is this auto? Here it is. Get me yours and then we'll get... some of this one, some of this one, and Some of this one, some of this one. There you go, get tamed. Alright, let's go to you. Give you some of these ones right there. Eat. Oh, you got some? You got a lot of them. Alright, right here. Get that. I need saddles. Give me that. Give that to this dodo right here. Dodo! I really don't care what level it's gonna be. Alright, eat that. Tamed. Alright. Not bad, guys. Yeah, I'm not gonna do nothing special because tomorrow is the day that I'm gonna play with Eevee. Tomorrow is the day that we're gonna do a lot of stuff like building a big house right here. Well, kind of like a big house or something. Maybe moving to another area or stuff. But yeah, guys, I think I'm gonna do that tomorrow with Eevee. Better. And I think with other people too. So it's gonna be good, guys. Let's see this Dodo tame. Well, guys, I think. Well, no. Yeah, no. Well, what else can I build? Oh, yeah, water skin. Oh, give me that sleeping bag. Oh, I need thatch. I can do a bed. Why did I build the sleeping bag? Oh, well. I'm taking a really long time to making that bed. Here it is, thatch. Oh, I really hate when I don't have the sound effects. Oh, there it is. It made the sound effect. There! Come on! Make the sound effects. I really enjoy when they make the sound effects. Alright, I have the bed. I have a sleeping bag. But you know what I'm gonna do? I think I'm not gonna put the bed because tomorrow I might be moving away from this area right here, so crap. Alright, whatever, we'll put it right here. There. The bed I'm not gonna put it, I'm not gonna place it because, well, I already said it, we might be moving. So yeah. I prefer not to do it. But we're just gonna have that just in case we need it. Alright, this other is about to tame. It's gonna be a... Alright. Tamed it. What level are you? 164. Damn. Levels, high levels. Come here. You're gonna be mate boosted with my little friend right here. Here's your girlfriend. Come here. Be happy with her. Mate boosted. Mate boosted. Alright, give that. Oh, crap. Alright, I'm gonna do that. Sorry. There. Perfect. Perfection is there. These two tracks are right here because they just killed. Oh, crap. I meant to whistle. This guy, follow me. Alright, here you stay, you guys. Well, guys, I think this is gonna be for this episode. This was kind of like a little update and saying that I'm gonna start the new series right here. But yeah, guys, I'm really sorry that I didn't say that in the video that I did later. I'm really sorry for that. But yeah, this is gonna be the new series, season 2 of Ark Survival Evolved in the center map. And yeah, I'm gonna play here with probably with more people and stuff. I hope that I need guys, if some of you guys have Xbox One and have the game, please let me know so I can be able to play with you guys. So yeah, so I think this is gonna be for this episode, guys. If you enjoy this video, please hit that like button to show your support. If you're new, haven't already, please subscribe to my channel and Eevee channels and Colossus the Black Gaming channel and Anonymous PR channel And probably, and not probably, and the Dragon Lord's channel. So, yeah, guys. So, and I will, oh, yeah, and I will see you in the next video. Bye bye, guys. And oh, wait, before, sorry for that. But if you want, you can share this video with one of your friends and stuff. Like, you can share this video or one of my other videos. You can share it with your friends. Tell them to subscribe to my channel and everything. But, yeah, guys. Yeah, now, and I will see you in the next video, guys. Bye-bye. Bye.